Hello. Welcome to You Cook World channel. All last year was supported by rumors that Apple is about to release an iPhone SE2. Alas, the wildest expectations did not materialize. Many of us would like to see the continuation of the line of compact smartphones, but it looks like the company has other plans for this. However, nothing prevents us from looking at the next iPhone SE2 concept. The project was published on the Western site Tech Garage. The concept is a new generation of compact smartphone, iPhone SE2. The smartphone is presented in a rather unusual design. The novelty has acquired a glass case in the style of iPhone 4, while maintaining the old form factor iPhone SE. As it should be, the smartphone received a screen on the entire front part, in the style of the iPhone X. According to the author of the concept, iPhone SE will receive support for wireless charging, and the Touch ID fingerprint scanner will be replaced with the Face ID advanced face recognition system. The new design also assumes an increase in the diagonal of the display, from 4 to 4.7 inches. And what is particularly interesting, the price of the smartphone will remain the same. However, low cost almost always implies compromises. The author of the project agrees with this. In his opinion, iPhone SE2 will not receive support for 3D touch and True Tone technologies. Also under the big question is the waterproofness of the smartphone. In any case, we must pay tribute, the smartphone looks really good. The designer managed to maintain the continuity of the design of old models, but at the same time to refresh the appearance of the device. Thank you for your attention, subscribe and like.